Tam Safaris is located in the Eastern Cape province of South Africa. It's a very unique area, the Karoo. It's an interesting area. It's very diverse. The landscape, the terrain, the topography, the vegetation. And that's one thing that's really neat about the Eastern Cape is you're hunting in one area, but you can drive 30 minutes and you'll think you're in a completely different country. Very diverse, very unique. Just a great place to come and hunt, and a wide variety of species, which makes it nice for a lot of hunters coming here. You know, you can come into one area, you can collect a number of different species in some beautiful, beautiful country. So Tam Safaris was established in 1995 when my dad, Irvin Tam, decided to buy this property. The first piece of land he bought was just over 5,000 acres. My brother and myself were still at school back then. We were at boarding school, so home very often, but always enjoyed being home. My dad kind of set it up not as a business, in the beginning, but more for the love of the land and the game, and he wanted some of these species, you know, just to have and enjoy.
We were very fortunate to have the land here and all the animals on it. We used to get a lot of other professional hunters out here to come hunt our areas, and we vacations and weekends we got to go out with them, and that's where we learned a lot of our trade and our hunting skills from. So we were very fortunate to be able to learn from a lot of experienced PHs and other outfitters.
It's been a blessing, it's worked out well, and we've been very, very fortunate to be able to do what we love.
In 2003 we started Tam Safaris. When my brother started, he's a little older than I am, so I was still back at school when he started the outfitting business along with my dad. And when I got done with high school, 2006, I joined the business and been doing it for about 10 years now. So
the main PHs at the Tams Ranch is Stephen and Peter Tam.
They're very good because they're patient and
they really know the land well, and they can get you what you need to get.
They're just such a wonderful family. I have to start off by saying that. I think they make the place extra special, and they showed tremendous hospitality to us. The animals were great, but I was also intrigued by the landscaping because it looks so much like the mountains of West Texas.
Well, this is my first time on the continent of Africa. When I got to the airport, the woman that helped me with my rifles in the airport had said, "Well, this is your first time. I'll see you next year." And I kind of laughed, and she's exactly right. This place has got a bug that bites you, and I'm already figuring out how I can come back and hunt some more stuff and see different areas of the continent.
I've hunted Africa 5 times, and I absolutely love it here. It's such a special place. this time, we really kind of set up something interesting. We wanted to hunt free range antelope in the mountains of the Eastern Cape of South Africa. And so we had an opportunity to come out here to Tam Safaris and hunt free range mountain antelope. And for me, it's just, there's nothing like being in the mountains hunting. And the opportunity to do that here in South Africa was really, really special. I've actually hunted in the Eastern Cape. This is my third time. I love it down here. And I love it because it makes me feel a lot like what we do in the West, when you can get up high and get out into you know, open free-ranging places. And so, you know, the thing I'll tell you about both Peter and Steve and Tam is they hunt. They flat-out hunt. They do it the right way. They are meticulous in how they go about it. And I will hunt with them again for sure. They are absolutely fantastic.
It was a great experience. I would do it all over again in a heartbeat with the same guys. Really, I couldn't ask for more. I mean, beautiful scenery. Tam Safaris has been wonderful. This place is amazing, both from staff perspective and facilities perspective. And my gut hurts from laughing so hard with the company we've kept. So I can't complain, and look forward to the next time.
Some of the hunts, especially the Cape Buffalo, I would definitely say, is up there in the top three hunts that I've experienced in my short period of time that I've been hunting during my tenure with Smith & Wesson. So I'll definitely back. It's a beautiful place. I would definitely come back to Tam Safaris. I want to thank everybody at the NRA, especially Chris Sprangers, for introducing me to the Tam family and Tam Safaris and to South Africa. Just a wonderful hunting experience.
Hit him.
I'm back. Easy, Tiger. Hey! 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 F*** up! Go back! Hey! Hey! Listen. Hey! Come on!
On the shoulder. Shot. Hold down.